Ja, komm,
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue.
Oh yeah, I need to follow my own feet.
Okay, update time. You're back from dead yet?
No.
No.
I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight?
Okay,
we talked about this. Could you have any less games?
You're
good at this.
How about...
Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there? What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. Yes, Sean. Just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking
Jen
saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really?
Yes. I told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful.
Last
time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
Thanks for making me smoke again.
I'll make sure you don't smoke any weed tonight. Deal?
Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
don't
doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips, and dip, soda, etc. And of course, we must not forget the booze.
Just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. One last thing. C-O-N-D-O.
Oh, stop. Good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before I tell you
You wish.
I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue? Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs.
Hey, man. Okay.
Hello, Friday night. Perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Okay,
did you see Lila? She said we can get to the She said,
dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type. You're lucky she puts up with you. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now. You're welcome. And now we need
the judge.
That would be you.
Really? Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco. Party and stuff. You have to earn it, Your Honor. Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final choco crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week.
Or your poor,
suffering father. Who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with the home.
Me. Come on, Judge.
Dad! What is this? My own flesh and blood tosses me. Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together. Like you always do.
Yeah. Don't
hurry back. Okay. Let's get it. It's good to be the judge. That's right. Qué pendejo. Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram. Real funny, Dad. Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
Oh, tem um café.
What the? Is Dad?
Yo,
Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually. No way. That will kill me if I take his precious
candy.
Hope there's also, like, real food at this
party.
Maybe this is better. Dad is like a big kid. He gets so hyped for Halloween. Cross that off the list. Food down, drinks to go. This
point,
I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen. Okay, better take that instead. Daniel kept saying, I'm freezing.
Well,
we couldn't get him off the machines. Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us.
That's cool.
Can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel Man, is there any more boring sport than baseball? You do you, Dad. I'm broke, so... Jeez, how old is this? We've had it since I was 10. Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft. I don't know who plays more. Daniel or Dad. I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel. Not tonight. I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel. Not tonight. What if Jen came over? We can build a fire and dude.
Stop.
You're not done yet. It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while. Thanks, Dad.
I'm a man. Casio allow me let all go in now. I let all go now. It's not a risk. I'm not ready to see that no more. I like that Casio. He said, now saving the Casio is from all along. But when they said, he took a great dance. Okay,
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry. What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You ate my choco crisp.
Don't be pissed. You always see the whole box. What's with the sisters?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
After all, I'm your brother who looks after you, takes care of you.
Stop it. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is coming up.
Are you going to Eric's house?
Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no.
I bet Lila would let me. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me? Shut up! Aunt, I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
This was such a cool day. Can't wait to go back out there with the crew. We almost got caught by a crazy old dude, but it was such a blast. Very funny, Lila. My first hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home. Lila was belting out so hard doing that show. She lost her voice for a week. I think I know what to ask for Christmas. I should practice instead of putting it up here. But it looks pretty rad. told them not to take a picture of me after the race.
Here I'm fucking
Thanks, Daniel. That would be sick to just go.
Shouldn't
live without this shit. How many times have I watched it? Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup. Right. We got these for free during school. Not sure Daniel was ready to be an uncle yet. We got these for free during sex ed last year. Oh, hi Gunther. Sorry. You stay hidden here. Sorry, Violet. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy.
Okay.
Don't be a stalker, Sean. Man, this is taking forever. Do they want me to pay for it? Oh my god. The internet was a mistake. Sorry about that. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy. I'm broke, so I better find some cash for tonight. Where do you put the blankets? Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are
insane.
Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's. Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus. How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
Dad
should just sell that other bike.
Primero que todo, hijo, y que todo diga yo también. No quiero ni hijo, hijo. Así que, a ver, a ver, a ver.
I'm broke, so I better find some cash for
tonight. I mean,
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, But you were so confident about the essay.
I
think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced. Yes, this is it. Took your time about it, but you did it. I'll make a grease monkey out of you. All right, just let me tighten this. So, finally decided to come and join your old man under the hood, huh?
Sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art. As long as you put your heart into it. But for what? So you deadbeats can take care of me when I retire.
You'll never retire.
Someday. Then maybe back to Mexico. Back to
Puerto Rico.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
You
don't have to. I mean, it's cool. Are you sure you're missing? You don't want to visit Mexico. Don't want to have a car. I can't even get you into Rush or Santana. Are you going to ride the bus for all your dates?
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is.
He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. By the way, I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Just be honest with me.
I swear.
Well, everybody's got to get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk.
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Yeah. Why not? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into. Did you party a lot? Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that
cash.
Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
I love you too, hijo.